Around 5,000 Filipinos are expected to be offered job opportunities in Clark, Pampanga. Clark Development Corporation said this is due to the new investment received amounting to more than 44 billion pesos for the first quarter of 2024. Meanwhile, the state-owned firm reported a net income of 2.79 billion pesos last year, up by 28% from 2.19 billion pesos in 2022.